next race will be at Sebring International Raceway, host of the first United States Grand Prix in 1959.
In 1988, Roger Dorchy reached 251 miles an hour on the Mulsanne Strait at Le Mans. This was before they put a chicane in the middle, forcing everyone to slow down, and meaning such speeds would never be seen again. Back in those days, the rulebook was thin, and that meant teams were free to innovate and spend millions of dollars on new technologies,